What the hell? You scared the bejesus out of me. I thought you were one of those critters.
I need your help. I was attacked back there.
Have you been bitten? That wound looks pretty nasty. Look, I can't move away from my post, but I tell you what. If you cross the train yard, you'll find some of my people. They're at the old radio station. You just have to be careful and don't let any of those monsters catch you.
I need more stamina.
Hey, friend. Welcome. Looks like you've been through a rough time.
Help me, brother. I was attacked, and I'm hurt.
That wound really looks bad. We have an infirmary inside. We've been gathering all the survivors we can so we may move them far away from this. Did you listen to our broadcast? Why were you here?
I'm looking for one of my brothers.
Well, everyone who gets here is being taken care of in the infirmary. You should get some assistance, too. This plague has claimed many lives. We've been able to save our souls and weed out the diseased bodies. Get yourself to the infirmary and speak to Sister.
Don't go to the nurse! Stinks.
Hello, my friend. Been a pleasure doing business with you. Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. Listen, buddy. Toby has a way out of here. Oh, by the way, I'm Toby. Now, well, I don't know if you happen to find a large metal door back there, but now I may, or if you want it, I can give it to you. Well, in the next gallery, past that door there, well, there's a group of those nasties, and one of them is carrying a... I would be much obliged if you could get rid of them and bring back that precious...
Yes, I'll do it.
Ah, good. I'll take that key to that door back there. Now, don't come...
I need more medicine. Medicine.
I mean, as promised, here's your way.
Ooh.